Welcome to Ahan's garden. Today I am going to show how to grow Mosambi, Chiku, these vegetables. And I have a surprise for you and as you requested. So let's start this video. If you want to see the surprise, quickly subscribe my channel. And like, share. So, keep this video watching until so that I can show you my surprise. So, first we will start with the Mosambi. Or we can say Mosambi or the sweet lime. Let's start with it. So, I have taken those seeds. The seeds I have taken, this is only from two Mosambi seeds. The seeds that were mature and big, large. So I have taken them. So now I will plant them. Let's start. So now I have make some hole. Now I will put the Mosambi seeds in it. Now, as I have scattered the seeds, now we will cover the soil in it. Now we are giving water. One minute. Now, as the water is going on, let's go to Chiku.
Yes.
As the we have given water, now let's go to Chiku. So this is the Chiku seeds. We will not plant it in anything. We'll first take a tissue paper and wrap the seeds in it like this. Don't come out. Yes. Now I will wet this tissue paper. As I have wet the tissue paper, now I will put it in a plastic container or a polythene. If you are putting the polythene plastic, so you have to wrap it tightly, very tight, like this, and make sure there is some air in it. A very little, not too much. After 10 to 15 days, the Chiku will germinate. I am wrapping the Chiku, the polythene. Now I have wrapped the Chiku. But if you see the Chiku dried, Chiku's this dried. So please make sure to water it again. So now time for the surprise. So the surprise is, as I promised you, to show how to grow potatoes. So let's start. So this is a 3-in-1 video. So first, if you want to plant potatoes directly, you can plant. But I am using the cut knife method. I will cut the potato and then plant. So you are thinking, how? I am telling you. But first, subscribe my channel in 5 seconds. So I will start my how to grow potato. I'm giving you 5 seconds. Now I will start. I am not using the cut knife method, but the hole method.
that you plant the whole potato in it. So these are not potatoes from here, like these are not potatoes from North India or as we eat. So these are from West India, from Maharashtra. So this is not, so I don't know will this grow or not. Okay, so now I will show you.
First you need an empty pot to grow in them. Now make very large holes. As you can see, I have made 4 big holes. So now I will plant potatoes. As you can see, the most birds, you need to keep the birds on the surface, not down. So as you can see, the birds are on here. Now I will put soil around them. As you can see, I have planted the potato. Can you see? Yes, here and here, and you can see about here. I don't think you can see here and here. This one is a little hidey and tricky. So now I will give it water. If the soil is already wet, don't give it. If the soil is not wet, you need to give it. Now I am giving it water. Now, as we have done, now I will show you the updates of bhindi, and then we will end the video here only. So these are the updates of bhindi. Bhindi has grown very well, as you can see here. About everywhere nearly, bhindi is grown. Germination rate of bhindi is very nice, so you need to grow them in your home. So bye for now, keep on gardening. And do not forget to share, like, and subscribe my channel. And let's sleep for now and meet again another day. Bye. Jai Hind.